Mga ka-nation, kasama natin ngayon sa ating tambayan, international model, musician, producer, at ngayon, isa na rin siyang singer. Last year, she released a single called Cry Over You. Mga kapamilya, please welcome to Adobo Nation, Stella Ruiz. Woohoo! Hey, welcome!
Welcome to
All
me.
Right. Alam mo, Stella, you know, people remember you back from the Philippines, of course, because they'd see you everywhere as a model, on TV, that type of thing. What made you leave a career in the Philippines to come back here to the US?
Well, I guess kasi yung buong family ko nandito na. Mm-mm. So, nag-decide akong sumunod sa mama ko sa kanila.
All right.
Dito, yeah.
And you've been here since 2006?
Yes.
Finding your groove.
Yes.
Now you're getting into music.
Exactly.
A lot of people don't know this. You've been playing the guitar for about 10 years now.
Yes.
How did you encounter the guitar? Kasi that was in your 20s ka na. Nung,
yes.
Yeah, most musicians start playing as a kid.
Yes. I don't know, kasi I've been wanting to learn how to play an instrument, pero kasi hindi naman ako privileged na makapag-aral ng instrumento. Mm-hmm. So, nung nagtrabaho na ako and then I was able to afford makaaral ng instrumento. So, yung time na yun.
Fantastic. Yeah. Okay, yes. And not only that, you don't just play, you also sing and you also write.
Yes.
The song that, well, the most popular one at least is Cry Over You.
Yes.
Who are you crying over?
Oh, hindi. Actually, ibig sabihin ng song is, hindi ako magka-cry over you.
Hindi ako magka-cry. Well, who are you not crying over, Bale?
Men, obviously.
Men. Many men.
Dapat, ano, sila yung iiyak.
Sila ang iiyak. Okay. Well, I'm sure that's happened many times before. Okay, so you've been touring New York for the last several years.
3 years, yeah.
3 years, and now you're back in the Bay Area.
Yes.
Where, coincidentally, if you guys don't know, she actually grew up dito sa Hayward, California, so malapit lang.
Yes.
And now you're back home.
Yes.
And you're doing your first show.
Yes.
Here in
very
your hometown.
First show. Yes.
Tell us about it.
I have a show on November 11, and I'm hoping you guys could come. Sa Intramuros, South San Francisco.
Mm-hmm.
So, masaya to. And ang guest ko is going to be Devo Bayer.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm very happy because one of my musician is the keyboard player for Arnel Pineda in the past.
Very nice.
So, okay. I have a very, very good band.
Okay.
Which they call themselves Simply Jazz.
Simply Jazz.
Yeah.
And how would you describe the music that we'll be hearing that night? Is it jazz?
It's more of alternative rock.
Mm-hmm.
More on Sheryl Crow, Alanis Morissette type of music.
Oh, well, we would love to hear a sample of that. Are you ready to play a song for us?
Yes.
I think you are playing Cry Over You, is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, well, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Stella Ruiz.
Right. This song is written by Fermin Flores, and I'm very, very happy that it came out in MTV Asia and Mix for all of you. Bakit hanggang ngayon iniisip mo pa ang malaon ng wala, hinahanap pa siya. Dirito naman ako, laging sa tabi mo. Sana hindi na lang nagkagusto sa'yo. Sana di na lang ko, sana pinag-isipan mo muna ang pag-ibig mo sa akin. Kailang tapusin na ito, di ako maghahabol sa'yo. Wala akong balak na mag-cry over you. Cry over you. Sawang-sawa na ako sa mga pangako mo. Lahat na papako, bad trip dala na ako. Kasi pag ayaw mo, marami kang dahilan. Kapag pwede naman, marami kang paraan. Sana di na lang ako, sana pinag-isipan mo muna ang pag-ibig mo sa akin. Kailang tapusin na ito, di ako maghahabol sa'yo. Wala akong balak na mag-cry over you. Cry over you. Ooh.
Thank you.